And so I had to go and start reading. And whatever the negative things were that they were saying and doing, I had to replace it with the word of God. What is God saying about me? What is God? God is saying that I'm royalty. God is calling me his queen. God is calling me his child. He's not calling me stupid. He's not calling me ugly. He's not saying that I'm not worth being here. He's saying good things about me. Glory to God. He's saying good things about you. But you've got to replace that negativity with the good things that God says about you. You've got to write it down. I had to write it down so that I could go back to it constantly. I had to start to study the Word of God and study the good things that God was saying about me, about the people around me. Because the other thing is that sometimes when people keep saying things to hurt you, bitterness can try to step in. And then you want to say negative things back. And so I had to change that. And so I'm going to be sharing with you pretty soon just the things that I did. But it was the mindset. Like I had to start somewhere, getting those thoughts out of my mind, getting them out of my heart, and changing my thoughts. And so do that. Be like that caterpillar and say, I am not this. I am not that. Even if you don't always say it out loud, and sometimes you'll have to. But I said it. And so I'm going to get ready to end this podcast. Once again, this is Yadita Span. I'm your podcast host. I have a book called Don't Give Up. It is on Amazon. Go ahead and get yourself a copy. I wrote it to encourage you. I was led to write that book, and I thank God that I did. And so I've got this podcast. This is Pep Talk with Yadita. I have another one called Real Talk that I need to go pay some attention to. And then I have a new podcast that's called Epilepsy and Special Needs, because I want to advocate and teach people about that. And just shed some light, shine some light on that community and some love and some compassion and empathy over there. You can actually come on the Instagram page. It's at Yadita Span. Facebook, once again, is at Yadita Span as well. That's the Pep Talk page. And then I have a website. One is where I like to blog. It's iamyaditaspan.com. The other one might come up, Yadita Span. I'm paying attention to that one. Behind that, you can see how to get the book on that page, yaditaspan.com. But I have a number of things I'm going to be talking to you about and offering, because listen, when God's given you gifts and he's shown you how to get out of the rut, right? He's shown you how to get out of the rut. You need to talk about it and you need to share. If he has shown you how to use faith, or how to do something that you think other people are in need of, don't talk yourself out of it and say, ah, somebody else is doing this. No one's going to do that like you. Okay? All right. So until next time, which would probably be, I usually like to put the podcast up like every 2 days. I'm going to read some more from this chapter. I also want to let you know my exciting news is that, I went and I taped the audiobook, so that'll be coming out, hopefully very, very soon. I'll let you know when. But until then, I'm going to share with you from this chapter called Butterfly Wings about this process, the processes that we go through. So, have a great remainder of the day. Remember, you deserve to sit or stand and be accepted and acknowledged and also appreciated, even understood, wherever you are right now, regardless of you, whatever you go through, who appreciates you and who doesn't. Learn how to start to love yourself in a good way and love God more than anything else. Replace the negativity with what God says about you. And whatever you do, don't give up. Share this with someone.